Indore. Best places to visit in Indore. Rajwada. Rajwada is subdivided into two major parts. One part of it is a temple and another part is a grand palace. Built by the Hokas of Maratha dynasty, the Rajwada Palace is a seven-storied structure situated in proximity to the Chhatras. Cradled between the vibrant streets of Khajuraho Market, it faces an enticing garden which flaunts the statue of Ahilya Bai and numerous beautiful fountains. Lal Bagh Palace. If you wish to catch a glimpse of the ancient Indore during the reign of Holkers, this palace deserves a crucial place in your travel itinerary. With its detailed architecture and spectacular surroundings, it has bagged a name among the popular places to visit in Indore. The palace spreads over an area of 28 hectares and bears a striking resemblance with the Buckingham Palace. Indore Zoo. If you're a nature and wildlife enthusiast, Indore Zoo, owing to the wide range of exotic wildlife it houses, deserves to be on your bucket list. Despite a range of wildlife parks sitting at short distances from Indore, this zoo is extremely popular among the locals and tourists alike.
Developed in an area of 51 acres, the zoo features 56 species of animals including Asiatic lion, tiger, leopard, wolf and sloth bear.
Asirgarh Fort.
Popularly known as Asirgarh Fort was built by Asahir. The fort is perched at a height of 701 meters above the sea level.
It is mainly divided into three parts, namely Asirgarh, Kamagarh, and Malega. One might also see the ruins of British graves, human-made ponds, and balconies that reflect ancient Indian architecture. Mandavgarh Forts. Located in the Dhar town of Madhya Pradesh, Mandu is known as the fortress town. The town is perched at an elevation of 2,079 feet on the Vindhya Ranges and takes you into the world of ancient Afghani architecture. The architecture of this monument is a unique blend of boldness, simplicity, and aesthetic appeal. Patal Pani Waterfall. If you are looking for a scenic picnic spot in Indore, Patal Pani Waterfall might put an end to your search. This place is a favorite weekend destination for travel junkies and one of the must-visit waterfalls in Indore. The gushing waterfall falling from the height of 150 feet makes this place an ideal photography spot too. Interesting facts about Indore. Indore consists of various fast food hub places like Yappy Food, Vijay Chaat House, Joshi Dahi Bara House and many more. Talking about population, in order to check out the population of Indore in 2017, we need to have a look at the population of the past 5 years. Khajrana Ganesh Temple is a pilgrimage center in Indore, dedicated to Lord Ganpati, built during reign of Holkar dynasty. Devi Ahilya Bai Holkar International Airport is the busiest airport of Madhya Pradesh, which serves to the city of Indore. Indore Junction is one of the railway junctions in Madhya Pradesh and serves Indore, the commercial capital of central India. The Sarvatre Interstate Bus Terminus, popularly known as Sarvatre Bus Stand, located in Indore, is the oldest and biggest interstate bus terminals in Indore. Being a major urban center in the western Madhya Pradesh, Indore serves as educational, medical, industrial and trade hub. Indore is the only city in India to have an Indian Institute of Management and an Indian Institute of Technology. The gates of Lal Bagh Palace, Indore, are replicas of the gates of Buckingham Palace, London.
Indore reported the highest crime rate, 769.1, among the mega cities in India, followed by Bhopal, 719.40 feet high idol at Bada Ganpati is the largest Ganesha idol in the world and the color of the statue is bright orange. Indore tourism is a perfect blend of history, religion, tradition, culture, and scenic beauty. One of the monuments which give a glimpse of the religious values of the city is the White Church. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel.